Welcome again on a journey to Hispaniola. Last time we purchased the raw stones. Now the initial cutting process and the realization of the forms take place. During my last day in the Caribbean, I was lucky to get to know the teacher at the National School for Larimar. His own workshop with all the equipment that he runs as a family business together with his wife and his children was the ideal location to bring my designs to life. Cutting gemstones is like the art of sculpture. You have to think three-dimensional to realize the form that you see in the raw material. Once cut, the material is irretrievable. Larimar is particularly challenging to cut because it has different degrees of hardness that change along the various colored zonations. You have to work cautious, slow, and with low pressure to avoid cracks in the material. Shaping the gemstone is meditative, like a prayer. In my next video, I would like to invite you to discover the different forms and the source of inspiration for my new collection.